fan. I'm super excited to be. I think this is the first time I've ever presented it, although I've seen it many, many times. I'm a huge fan of Dyson. I have the Dyson vacuum in my house. I have a Dyson blow dryer, which is kind of the same technology as a bladeless fan. This is patented technology. So this is the Tower Air Multiplier Bladeless Fan. And we've got it on lots of FlexPay. So, oh boy, look at this. Hi, Gemma. Hello. So Gemma Kent is our guest. I'm gonna come over here. And you know, do you know, I don't think I've actually ever presented this.
This is your first time.
I think I've seen it on air. I've watched you present it before. And I can't believe it's $125 off. Because when we talk about Dyson, let's face it, it's not something that goes on sale. Like Dyson on clearance, we can't get rid of the Dyson. You know, it's like never on sale.
Right.
It's a big deal.
Yeah, I am puzzled at the ability that HSN has, at their ability to give it at this price, because this isn't just any fan, right? This is our air multiplication technology. It's our patented technology. How it works is, and I have to get a bit technological here.
Okay.
So it sucks in the air at the bottom. There's over 3,500 tiny little holes that are positioned in a particular way, so it brings it in equally. It gets sucked in here, sent into the machine, and we have this animation that will show you. And the way that it works, when you have turbulence, it wastes energy and creates a lot of noise. And so we've got a Helmholtz cavity to capture that noise. And then it gets sent up into those asymmetrical fins that harmonize with one another. And the scalloped edges are created in a way to further reduce that noise. Then it goes into the aerodynamic diffuser, which separates the air that pushes it into the bottom of the ring, which is larger to further reduce turbulence. And then that tiny little gap, it's called an aperture, that's where the air gets sent through. And because of the way that it is projected through, it is encouraging air to be drawn in around it, behind it, and obviously through it. So you actually get up to 16 times the amount of air that was taken in, and it projects up to 19 feet. And that's what creates the uninterrupted stream flow of air.
And everything about it, the design is so beautiful. You've got even the little remote control here.
Yes.
I think, is that magnetized?
Absolutely.
Okay, because I'm seeing this, honestly, I've seen you present it before, but I've never done a presentation. This, Dyson always does like the best of the best. They're really ahead of the game when it comes to engineering and inventing.
Right.
Really, they're inventors.
Yeah.
And everybody else kind of trails behind. And you know what I've talked about, I know I'm silly talking about my blow dryer, but I have a Dyson blow dryer. We don't have it here at HSN. I think we actually at QVC sometimes they have it, and it'll change your life. I bought it for my daughter for a present. I bought it for myself, and there's no blade in it to tear your hair. This is the same thing, no blade. So if you have pets, kids, as a mom, like you're always like, obviously my daughter's 19 now, but I think about little kids and pets, you don't have any blades there.
Right. You mentioned the blow dryer. You know that we are wonderful at manipulating air. We've focused on the surfaces, right? Now we're moving to the air that we breathe. And so this bladeless technology, it's not just a fan, there are no blades. So we're wondering, how does that work? You mentioned children and pets. The reason that I hold this pinwheel that is louder than our bladeless fan is to prove that it is working, even though I can put my hand through. What this means for you is that it's safe for little fingers, little toes. If it was to topple over, it would switch off.
It's got that safety feature.
It does.
So it falls over, automatic shut off.
It turns off.
Yeah, because it's hot everywhere. I mean, I saw the news tonight. We're actually going to show you some temperatures across the country. Take a look at Houston, Las Vegas, 106, Nashville, Oklahoma City, 108 in Phoenix, Tampa, that's where we are now, 90 degrees. Washington, D.C., 100 degrees. Places that are getting really hot that usually aren't that hot.
Right. And that's the thing, is that time of year where everywhere seems hot. I'm wearing a long sleeve in here. I should have given you the heads up, because every time we do this, we can't say that it's an air conditioner, but
it's freezing in here.
But it's freezing.
I just should have got a coat.
I know, I should have brought you on.
Yeah, I know, right?
The way that manipulates air really does cool it down. And again, I have to show off the remote here. It is stored on there. It is magnetic. It's curved in a way. And it sits over 3 feet high, so it's really convenient. Mm-hmm. And then here is the remote control with everything you need. You have the on and off switch. You have the oscillation button, which is just a fancy way of saying it turns side to side. Mm-hmm. Now, this is wonderful. The small circle and the large circle, there are 10 speed settings. Traditionally, you would have low, medium, and high. We do 10 speed settings. Then we have the sleep setting. I love this one. You can set it to 15 minutes, 30, 45, an hour, all the way up to 9 hours. So you can turn that on and forget about it. This allows me to sleep in Florida in a duvet in the middle of summer.
So I have a question. Are yes. all the controls on the remote control and yes. none of them are anywhere else?
No. So you have the on and off switch, and then you have the LED screen right here telling you what speed setting it is. And then it's sat on top magnetically so that it reduces the risk of losing it.
I know Dyson has like this vast amount of employees that are engineers and designers.
Yes.
And you can see it's the design element as well as the functionality that makes everything from Dyson. When you think about like, mm-hmm. you know, your vacuums or the hair dryers or anything, to just be in a different league all by itself.
Absolutely. James Dyson believes that if you are going to use something every single day, then it should work properly. And yeah. so we back it with a 2-year warranty as well. It's what he's known for. He really believes in what he is developing and his team of engineers, but they do all that complicated technology stuff, so all we have to do is turn it on and know that it's going to work correctly.
Mm-hmm. You know, I'm feeling this yes. way over here. And, you know, when we were talking before the show, you said this isn't just for summer.
Right.
It's how am I going to use this in the winter?
So it's a personalized fan. So you can customize it with the 10 speed settings. It's only 6.3 pounds, so you can move it from room to room. And it's an air multiplication technology. So it multiplies the air that is in your home. You're not going to have to sit right in front of it to feel the benefit.
And no, I'm freezing.
You feel it, right?
I'm over here. It's very cold. I mean, this is like this huge, huge studio here, and I can feel this. This is cold. I need like one of those like fierce leopard coats right now. To be like a winter coat. My fingers are like a little icy popsicle finger.
Absolutely. So this is engineered specifically for larger spaces, but what that means is it works for larger spaces and everything below it too. So I'm going to show you something. I really like this demo. All the lights come down.
Okay.
And then I'm going to show you how much using fog, and you can take even a further step back.
Oh my goodness.
I want you to like me at the end of
I know, right? Look at that. I feel like I'm at a concert.
Right.
Right. Look at that.
This is up to 19 feet. It's similar technology you would find in a turbocharger or a jet engine. And this is what it does when you have a team of engineers behind you.
Look at this. And you know what you're saying is multiplier.
Yes.
So this isn't just a fan blowing air.
No.
It's really going all over. It's kind of circulating in a way.
Absolutely. It's circulating, it's projecting, and it's multiplying. So it's taking the air in at the bottom, and then it multiplies it up to 16 times the amount of air that was brought in.
You know, and I feel like every time there's like a reinvention of the wheel, the customer's going to be cautious about that. But when I hear the name Dyson, I'm like, I know it's going to be amazing. And here's the big deal. $125 off. We never do sale prices on Dyson. I mean, we try to do like, you know, the best maybe bundle. You'll get extra things yeah. with it and things like that. We don't say, oh, it's usually $400, but now it's $274.99. Here's the other thing. We're shipping it for free, and then we're doing 5 flex pay. So nowhere else in the country or the world can you get the multiplier bladeless fan home for $55. Customer pick, 61 reviews, 2-year warranty, no blades, 10 settings. It really is revolutionary what Dyson, what are they going to do next? Tell me what the next thing is.
I know, right?
Do you know what the next thing is?
I think there's so many secrets that even I'm not allowed
really?
To know.
Really? Yeah, because that's what I want to know. I want to know, like, what are they, because they really, you think about a fan. I remember growing up in upstate New York,
yeah.
which is very, very cold.
Yeah.
So the 3 weeks out of the year when it's boiling hot, yeah. you sit in front of the fan. We had this big square fan yeah. that rattled
Something
and rattled.
Like this one.
And let me tell you, how nothing gets dirtier and dustier
right.
than an old fan in the 70s.
Okay.
You know what I mean? So I will tell you, try clean. This is it. This is the fan.
Well,
this is the fan of my childhood. You know, and it was my mom and dad, you know, kids, stay away from the fan.
Of course.
Don't stick your tongue in the fan.
Right.
Right?
Because you want to go, like,
yeah, we
you've done the
bright.
Alien voice, right?
Right. Yes.
You have done that.
You might do the voices. into the fan, so it makes that weird noise.
I really love the way James Dyson explained it. The bladed fan, it's called blades for a reason. They are dangerous. That's why they're encased in a case.
Right.
But the bladed fan, what it does is it chops the air. So you're getting slapped with the air instead of the cool stream of breeze that you feel from the bladeless fan.
I'm even cold over here.
I know.
Like, I'm this way to the fan. I'm not, it's not like a fan just in front of it, and I'm feeling it like, I am so,
I'm wearing long sleeves.
I wish we had like feel-a-vision. You guys can feel how icy cold my hands are.
And it's odd. You can see, we have to do this because it is acoustically quiet.
Right, it's like it's not even on. And that's another thing, is fans can like be, when the fan blade, Gemma, gets a little bit off, it's like that, you know what I mean?
It chuggers.
It makes that noise. Oh, wow. So we've got about 8 minutes left in our show. This is, again, a massive customer pick. And this is patented technology. If you own this, we would love to hear from you. Our toll-free testimonial line is 1-866-376-8255. I would love to have a squeeze a call in before our show ends. But this is, and you know what? Cleaning it. Cleaning it's a big deal.
My handy-dandy little cloth, because I just want to show it off.
You had to get out, like, power tools to clean that fan.
I wouldn't even know.
You have to take it apart, and then, like, I don't even know what.
Bagsy, not it.
Yeah.
I don't want to do it.
No.
So with this is maintenance-free. All you have to do if you notice any film on the ramp here, all you do is wipe it down with a dry cloth. You just wipe it out. That's it. Mm. There's nothing for you to take apart or anything.
You know, and me and my daughter have a lot of allergies, and growing up I had allergies.
Yeah.
So if you've got a lot of allergies and you've got a fan, it's blowing all the dust that accumulates on those blades back out into the, you know, all the time.
Yes.
All the time. And you know what? If you've got little dogs and cats, you could tell them to stay away from it, but they might not.
Right.
It's really not safe.
And children too,
of course.
It does have the automatic shut off. There are no blades, so you have that safety feature as well. And at 6.3 pounds, you really can move it to the room that you're in. We always head to the thermostat, or I didn't even grow up with an AC in England, and now I'm like getting used to it. You cool the entire house down when really I only hang out in our den or our bedroom. You can move this around at 6.3 pounds, and the cord is a really convenient length. It's 6.6 feet, so you don't have to be right next to a plug socket. You can place it where you need it and leave it, because it is designed, it's a sleek design, so you don't have to hide it or put it away when you're not using it.
You know, that's a really good point about not hiding it, because if you have like one of these fans and you brought that out, okay, but if you bring out this Dyson, it's almost like making your house look nicer by bringing out a fan. I mean, really, it's like, oh, they've got a Dyson over there, over at the Gemma Kent's house, you know? I mean, it really kind of, it makes your house look more upscale as opposed to that fan that looks like, you know, are they, I don't know. Do you know what I mean?
It's the design element. It's the only reason I have an English accent is because I have the Dyson fan in my house.
That's magnificent. I love it.
So the reason that James Dyson firmly believes in his warranties is because he wants it to work properly. We are constantly coming up with demos to try and figure out a way to show you something that we consider invisible.
And I can feel it over here.
You can. Yeah, this is
I'm wearing a coat the next time we work together, seriously.
I might have to give you the heads up.
Yeah, I don't really, wow. And so, but in the winter, it's going to circulate the air as well.
You circulate. You don't want stale air. You want to move it around. And what we're doing here, this looks very pretty. It's Instagrammable. You can take photos in front of it. But what we want to show you, these are not battery operated. I'm going to stand in front of the fan and they will stop.
Right.
And then when I move out of it, you can see them maneuver. They are constantly moving in a way because of the way that the air has been manipulated. If it oscillates, it can oscillate 90 degrees, so you're getting that 19 foot of reach, but you're also getting that 90 degrees of oscillation, so it's really covering the space that you're in.
Why don't you make it oscillate right now?
Yeah,
and we can see it on the face, because this is the coolest demonstration.
You like it?
Yeah, and I actually haven't seen it oscillate yet. Oh, and the other thing is, I want to know if you put the remote on, does it stay there even though it's moving? It does.
Because it's magnetic. And it's curved
magnetic
as well.
Yep, there it is. It's oscillating and it just stays right there.
And it sits
at
just over 39 inches.
Look at that, you can see it, look at that. And they go by and you can, wow.
It's so pretty.
That's pretty crazy. Yeah.
You can hear it in my microphone. It's capturing that I'm getting the cooling air too.
So this has 10 different settings, right? Tell us what they are.
So there's 10 speed settings. So traditionally with a fan, you would have low, medium, and high.
Low, medium, and high, right?
But now you have 10. So it's completely customizable.
Right.
With the sleep setting, you can set it from 15 minutes to 30 minutes.
This is really cold.
I know. I'll stop it oscillating.
That was my idea to do that, but now I'm like,
I know, you get chilly.
It's very chilly.
And that is because we multiply the air. So even though it's not an air conditioner, the reason that it does feel cooling to you is because we're manipulating the air in such a way, as you can see in this animation, the way that the air gets brought in, we acoustically have designed it as well with the motor casing capturing the sound and the Helmholtz cavity also capturing the motor noise. Those asymmetrical fins are manipulating the air in a certain way to reduce turbulence, because turbulence wastes energy and creates right. noise. The scalloped edges are also assisting with that. It gets sent into the aerodynamic diffuser up into the ramp. And that little tiny gap there, the aperture, that's where the air gets forced out and because of that, the air around it gets drawn in, behind it, and obviously within it. So that is how we multiply the air. It's our patented technology. Fans may look similar, but they do not work the same.
No, and there really is this huge difference. And the big deal that we're doing today is $125 off the price. $125 savings on a Dyson, which is, of course, the best of the best. Can you get a fan for less money than this? 100%. Absolutely you can. But does it have a two-year warranty? Is it going to multiply the air and really circulate the air and cool a huge area? I mean, there's a distinct difference.